that mean?
What's up?
Not much. I was like, man, all my sleep?
Did I go back down? Let's see, party sis. So if it's set or not. Do you see one set?
No, I don't see one. I think it shows me until I like until we like get into the game.
Oh, gotcha.
Decide what you're doing yet?
I'll probably stay home.
Alright, dude. Seen them at least.
So what?
But at least you've seen them while they were here, you know.
Yeah.
Or low
salmon.
Closer.
Was it Norfolk? Another new block.
Let's do it.
I don't know what they changed with update.
Do the gauntlet test, like the duo's gauntlet. While we're and then just
well.
Like play it safe and try to survive sort of thing. I hear some
you guys
people.
Are coming in.
We
got chunker on it. They're on chunk.
Land here. I got three chests here. They did land on chunk.
Yeah, they kept going.
Oh, all right. Let's see what we got. Vending machine. We won't have water, or I'm sorry, we won't have power on Monday morning.
We will, like an afternoon.
Yeah, they said 12. Grenades or anything?
Yeah, I got three. And a portal rift.
There you go. Check out. got med boxes or anything?
No, or... just four minis.
Two.
All right. Do have 6 minutes now.
Oh shit! There they are behind us.
Mhm. One down. We are over here, at the met box.
There you go. You want the P90 by chance?
Nah.
That's what if you don't?
I keep just the pump. More clingers, or clingers in general.
Let's see how many. Just three of them. Alright, whatever. Fine.
Oh, grab this chest out the truck. And a chug.
You gotta take your mini too. Oh, no. Take a chug. Check on the video.
Yeah, we got a rift if there's no cart over there.
Since he's driving that cart. In your driving skill. Chest there, huh? I haven't seen one there before.
Are you still carrying your minis, Sue?
Yeah. Still carrying right. Mine.
Grab this med box, unless you still have a little Sue.
Yep, there's a cart.
You're not holding a med box either?
I got three.
Oh, alright. Then I will, I guess, take this P90.
Yeah. Drop the one you're trying to pick up. Got a big putt? Are you carrying minis or no?
I just dropped them, but I can grab the big pot.
Okay.
Yeah, I can drop them and take this port roof. And another jet. Oh. Alright, I'll take that then. You ready?
Yep, I'm ready. Soccer complex. Try to get the corner of that, and that'll be in play. Looks like people kind of went this way. Yeah, somebody went over here. Gold treasure map. Giving me a... Can you see what I'm doing?
You're running.
Yeah, but it's like, it's giving me a... like a red arrow to follow. Like, I gotta keep hitting it. Don't follow me. I don't know how far I need to go. This is gonna put me in the storm. Good thing I got these three med boxes. And now I gotta follow it, though, I feel.
Alright.
Like,
I'll head over to the greasy area then.
Oh, it put it on the map. It's highlighted nice and red and gold, or nice big gold area. Alright, well, this could be. Wish I had a launch pad. See the X now. Okay. I'm here. All right. Oh, I just had to pickaxe the ground and the chest popped up. Wow, 2 gold. Or a gold sniper. I got a chug now. I got 2 gold.
Freaking down the storm.
Whatchamacallit out of it. Oh, yeah. That's why I use this real quick. 2 gold silent snipers. A gold P90 and a chug jug.
Oh, nice. Well, it's guaranteed, like, everything's gold you get out of it.
Yeah.
Well, if you can make it over here, there's a campfire.
I took a med box.
Yeah, I mean, like, yeah. You can get the rest of your health up afterwards.
Oh, wait. I should just get the ice. So I can ice skate to you real quick. Would've been smart. Yep, 17 seconds. Pop that campfire. I hear you. Oh, another red? Alright.
Ready?
No, let's hit the ice and then risk at the last moment. We might be alright, you know. Ice is pretty fast. Unless we drown right there. You look so weird running across. Like your little tiny feet just like moving 100 miles an hour, it looks like. Let's see, probably catch that zip line that goes from this hill to the tree.
Alright.
Or we can rift.
Oh, we can make that.
Yeah, I definitely think we can make it. A rift board right here, too.
Alright. 2 of them, just one.
I mean,
one.
Alright. Just one. And stuff. I got 500 and everything. What's your material like?
5, 350, 250.
I'm shooting cannonballs down here from the top of the hill. So just keep going this way. Campfire. You grab that. If you want. I don't know what you have already. Mine's on a launch pad. Grab a couple rift boards though.
Alright.
Wanna go up the hill or?
Can.
I slid right back down it. Nice. I see him up there, he's looking.
Yep.
Either way. I have some real issues getting up here. And yep, you just stay on my side. You're awesome.
Fall on back. Still up there?
No, not me.
Got one down pretty good. Alright, chugging. Alright. Alright, now I'm chugging.
Gold AK.
Alright.
All right here. Two. Gold pump. Now, people were third partying.
Mm-hmm. Bet they was.
Big pot up here. More stinks. Gold AK and a gold pump. Alright, dropping this chug for a moment. At least, yeah. No snipers, huh?
I get almost six stinks.
You got six stinks?
Yeah. Actually, that's such a big pot, I might take three more.
Oh, there's another big pot right here.
Then I will take the bats.
Right above me. I got six minis too. I can drop these two med boxes though. So.
Alright.
At this point in the game. I'll take those. You take the stinking these. There's something explosive over here. You mean to dump your AK?
Yeah, I got the look at that silence SMG or the silence scar.
You can pick up something and rift, or we can cannon ourselves.
Nah, so we save rift for a moment.
Go on down.
Yeah.
Could put a balloon on. Nah.
You see a sniper or something? I'm not a sniper.
I know, right? Sniper would be nice. I can launch pad us down there too. Stop on down this way. Feel like there's a build out of Fatal or in Fatal. They might have far down.
I'm shooting rockets at the hill from the north.
Yeah. Keep us low, man.
Like the next Salty point. Springs area. Mm-hmm. Back side of that, maybe.
Don't make that mistake. That was lower than I thought. In and what's not in. The tower's in. Or that mini tower right here.
Mm-hmm.
I don't know if we draw attention to it or not.
They do have rockets, so might not want to.
Nah, definitely not then. Oh, this guy right here in front of me. He's not looking at us. He's walking up the back side of this hill towards the tree house, mm-hmm. You know? Gonna play under this tree real quick. Might actually be a good spot. We play under this tree and then rift at the last moment. We don't, you know, get sniped. Or
at the front side of the hill is gonna be in the zone.
If we rift at the last moment though, the tower's on the hill. Oh no, the tower's not. But like the top of the hill. I wonder if the zone will fade that way so we can actually get on top of that hill from over here, as it, they're right here.
Same building right there.
Probably, yeah. My bad.
You get it?
I think he built off, jumped off. Yeah, he's going down. He's definitely pushing down. Those are good.
Yeah, he's running.
Yeah.
He's port in it.
Guys coming from our side. One last minute.
Make it up. Yep. See where the other he is. Yeah, see two of them. They can probably rip to the next one if we have to.
Yeah, I'm gonna pick it, pop in a big client real quick.
Mm-hmm. There's some, another guy's down below hiding somewhere, probably in the house.
I can launch pad if too, man. Sitting pretty good, dude. Get it done.
Oh, they're in the farm. That's it.
Love a good riff, man. How many kills you in it with?
Got 1,617 damage to players. 5 assists.
617 damage, wow, dude. Yeah, I took them all. I only got 4 eliminations, 513 damage to players.
As long as they die. Headshot.
Did you get the guy at the end?
No, he just, if you didn't get him, then lucky died in the storm. I saw somebody name was Dad in Red. And that's one of his teammates, like, somebody
died
in the
storm. Yeah, there was two of them. Yeah, they were both next to each other. And I was just trying to, yeah, because the guy got out of the storm. I guess I killed him if you didn't. Did a little warm up.
Oh, shoot, did I save it?